Here's a very cool little speaker dock for you from AlluraTech. It's going to work with all of your iDevices, your iPod, your iPhone, and it's going to sound really, really great in a very small package. It's the AlluraTech Brick Speaker Dock, and it's got some pretty serious power. It's got a 15-watt subwoofer actually built into the body of the device itself. It's got 4-watt stereo speakers and has an integrated FM tuner as well. So if you decide you don't necessarily want to listen to the iPod at the time, it does have a radio built right into it. And what's awesome about this thing is that you're going to get all that great sound quality out of a relatively small device. And when you're looking for an iPod dock to go on your end table or to go on your bedside table or on a coffee table somewhere, you want it to be small. That's what this is, and it still sounds really, really good. It's operated by the included remote control, nice, small, compact remote control as well. Up in the front, you notice that the control of this, I mean, just could not be simpler. You have the sensor for your remote control, and then just a few buttons here for your volume and for your input, and that's really it. Now, on the back, you're going to notice that you do have a power switch located right over here, and then a few inputs and outputs. You've actually got an input for another audio device located right here, a video output for the video functions of your iPod, and an antenna input located right here. It's a great little iPod dock that sounds really good and is also very, very simple. So you combine that really, really nice subwoofer that is included with the nice powered speakers, and you're going to get some great sound out of the Brick from AlluraTech.